Our next target. Sarpedion 5.
Sarpedion is the headquarters of the entire 12th Order.
Yes. You'll take 15 Vorcha-class battlecruisers in first to soften their defenses. Then, General Chuvak, you'll...
Chancellor! That world is one of the most heavily fortified positions in the entire Cardassian Empire. 15 battlecruisers will barely scratch their defenses.
If you lack the courage to fight an uphill battle, then perhaps you should retire to your bed.
I will fight any battle, anywhere. For the Empire.
Spoken like a true warrior. After Martok has softened their defenses.
No. We cannot attack Sarpedion.
I decide what can and cannot be done.
You rule without wisdom and without honor. The warriors that are gathered here would not say this to you, but I will. You are squandering our ships and our lives on a petty act of vengeance.
I should have known better than to trust you again. If you were a true Klingon, I would kill you where you stand. Fortunately for you, that child's uniform shields you from your rightful fate.
What I say now, I say as a member of the House of Martok, not a Starfleet officer. You have dishonored yourself and the Empire, and you are not worthy to lead the Council.
There can be only one answer to that.
Worf, this is madness. The Empire. Worf!
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 Wait.
Worf!
Hear me.
Worf!
Hear me! Worf! What I have done was for the Empire. A new day must dawn for our people. I am not the man to usher in that day. But there is a man here who can.
Worf. I do not seek leadership.
Kalis said, great men do not seek power. They have power thrust upon them. Hail Martok, leader of the Empire, leader of destiny.